What a great wall. It's also just a wall down there. But anyways, what is going on, guys? My name is CorruptKid, aka Kyle. I just did a pack, but I don't really care. And Torch is flickering, and Jason, like, everything has gone wrong here. But welcome back to Operation Minecraft, everybody. Number 41, I believe it is. And I actually have a lot of diamond tools on me. I've done a little bit of organization. I've gone out here. I've grown all the wheat. I've got wheat seeds. I mean, I might be on peaceful, but no, I am not. So that is good. So if I was to run over here, I don't have any bones on me. If I was to break all of this wonderful wheat and replant it, you know, so I will have bread on me as well. But what we're actually gonna be doing. I was wondering if I got rid of that. But what we're actually going to be doing this episode is we're going to go work on the mob spawner again and try and get a actual entrance to the mob spawner so we don't have to, I don't know, do some really strange stuff. And, oh, I actually thought I was going to get rid of it there on accident. But I didn't, so that's good. So if I could, plant all of this back and let's go. You know what we need? We need some iron. So we need to find a zombie mob spawner now. We need some iron, man. We have a ton of iron, don't we? Huh. You know what I'm thinking? Let me run upstairs. That's not the iron chest. This is the iron chest. Do I have sticks on me? Yeah, I do. Like this, like this, like this, like this. Da 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 da. Oh my god, that's a lot. I'm like a ton. Just to be safe. Whoops. Oh my. Oh, that's it. Okay, let me put some of that on the floor. Grab this stuff now. Now. Like that, like that. It makes 16, right? There we go. Forgot I needed redstone in it. I'm not usually making them. Making golden, or golden? No, just powered rails. Wow, I have a ton of iron blocks, so. Protection 3. You know what we have to get? We have to get feather falling boots, diamond boots, so we need that. So, what I need, I'm gonna bring this, I'm gonna bring all this. I need a saddle, so. Let me run in here and put the saddle in here. A spider. Oh no, that's the coconuts. Not cocoa beans. That'd be cool. Oh, they should add coconuts. That'd be so cool. I think that'd be cool if they added coconuts to Minecraft. So if I was to, did I put the saddle in there? Yeah, it's up there. I'll do this just so. There we go. It's some torches. I'll bring some wood with me. I'll actually go to sleep before we go. I believe it's off in that direction. You know what I should do? We should make a map. How do you make a map? Blah, 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 blah. Paper! You need paper. Which you get from sugarcane, which I have a ton of. Okay, so if I went. Oh, wait. You need a. Oh, no, you don't need paper. So you gotta. I need a compass. How do you make a compass? Oh, I need iron. Darn it. All this stuff. All of this stuff that I need. Comes from this chest right here. This one. Okay, there we go. There, if I go boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. What? Why is my spawn is right there? Maybe if I sleep? Why is my spawn? My spawn is not that way. Spawn here. What? No, my spawn is... No, my spawn is right there. I don't understand. It's okay. I'm making a map anyway, so... And from right here, it will be... Oh. My map starts here. With my houses. I'm in my house right now. I'm gonna bring this map with me. Go explore. Oh, yeah, we have an ender chest, don't we? Forgot about that. 32 slime balls, that's a ton. Oh, should we... God, so many ideas I have. Wait! Oh, we have a ton of ale. Whoops! Oh, well. You know, it doesn't matter. What should I bring? I'm not gonna bring this. Oh, I need wood. I need to bring wood. Hey, the music is starting. I'm not gonna put wheat in there. Put sugar cane back. Sugar cane? No, sugar cane. Ooh, I don't know where wheat goes. Oh, I know where wheat goes. Never mind. I'll put that in there because there's no other place to go. Whoa! I couldn't control what I was doing there for a minute. Oh, more iron, more iron, more iron, more gold, more iron. Mistake. So that in there then. Yeah, that's where wheat goes. Seeds go this way. Okay, so let me just go ahead and no seeds go in here. Okay. So is that enough? I wanted to grab these. And also two pistons. Just, how do you make a piston? Do we need the pistons today? Oh, yeah, we can bring them. So I'll just go run upstairs and, I didn't get the wood yet. I'm gonna grab like a full stack of raw wood. Oh, well, we are almost out of raw wood. I'm gonna have to go cutting again. God, I had so much wood. That wasn't even funny. I have to go cut all the wood down again. I believe I need some cobble. Gosh, there's everything scattered. Forget it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Run in here. Cobblestone. Take some of that. Iron. I believe it goes like this. Like this. No, not like that. Like that. Damn it, I don't have any sticks either. Oh, this is not turning out how I wanted it to. 20 right there. Something like this. Like that. Like this. And then redstone there. Like that. Wait a second. Is it a redstone torch? No. Let me think here. What is it? Is it wood? Wait, I know how to make it. I know how to make it. 1, 2, 3. I know how to make this. I got this in the bag. I think. I hope. I think it's this is out. This goes here. I think switches here and then that goes there. Oh, that's how you make it. There we go. Two pistons, that's all I need. And redstone. Okay, let's go. Wah. Let's run this way. Journey off on the land far, far away. Do you have tools with me? Wood? Okay. I don't know why I'm bringing a stack of iron, but that's okay. Okay, so I believe it was off in this direction. I hope. Oh, yeah, it was this way because it's past the jungle. And it goes this way. Over the. Excuse me, over this river. I'll have to make a little, like, bridge there. Once I expand my land out some. Oh, I'm gonna try not to move here too much. See if I can get a glimpse of what's under. Ah! Endurance! Ah, I couldn't check. So if I keep running. If I close the map here, will I keep running? I think I do. Interesting. Oh my! Oh. actually took damage from this that I didn't know how far down it was. Oh, the pig, dead skeleton there. Up, up, hop, 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 hop. So it's right here. Right here by the cobblestone pillar. And then this comes out to right here. And it's right there. So, I tried to fly there. And I thought I did. So, if I go down here, I need air. I need to start building up like this. So one, I need air right now. So if I should really have my axe on me. Hurry up. Oh, I don't even know what I'm saying now. Heat, hot, heat, oot, eat. Un patato. That's not even how you say potato in Spanish. That'd be nice, though. Un patato. Be funny as well. No. Swap that. You know I was just using that. I'm gonna get rid of this one. So it'll break that. Whoa. There we go. Now what I have to do here is fill in this so that now when I go down, oh, I should have made some ladders. I can make some now. Cutting table. Swap. Da 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 da. There we go. Dang it. I don't think 6 is gonna be enough here. There we go. Make some more sticks. There we go. That'll be enough. Oop. Oh, I didn't take any damage. I thought I was gonna. So, go down. Okay, so this is gonna have to be a fast. Oh, I didn't bring a shovel, did I? Darn it. That's okay. Pickaxe works as well. Now, ha, there we go. Actually, no, this. Swap that there in there. Okay, so now what I have to do is go down. So, I'm gonna come down here and then should I have it spiral down? No, I can't have it spiral down. So I don't know how I'm gonna end up doing this. I think maybe it's gonna have to go down and then I don't know how I'll end up doing it. You know, I'll figure it out. I always do. People, shut up in my house. They're like, hello? Can I help you? Jeez. So, actually, I don't know how I got down here. So, if I was to go down here a bit, and swap this with that and throw that away. Okay. So, if I eat, okay. And there should be some spawning, I believe. And I think I don't have to. You know what? I don't know why I have this down one. Whoa. What's up there? What is that? I don't know. But I'll just leave it there. You know. Doesn't need to be investigated. Like, I don't know why I made this go up one. And I can just go like this. And you know, I'm right here and all this. But what I did want to do, I wanted to, those are pistons, there they are. I wanted to put you and you. You like, nope, not like that. You like, nope, not like that. You like that, and you like that, and if I could get down here, put that there. I wanted you guys there so I could die. Oh, I killed you with my axe. Whoops. Oh, and you dropped the bow. Thank you. So I could, go ahead and jump up here. Oh, did I bring any of the shit? I didn't. What the hell? I could just go like this. Ooh, redstone magic. I don't need repeaters for. Like that, like this. Just because I don't have repeaters. Wrap it this way. Wrap it this way, and then come to the wall here. No, actually, wrap it. You gotta go this way a bit. And then that way. This way, and then if I put this here, I need a lever. Lever. I'm surprised I actually made one. Oh, what? They're not dying? Looks like. Dang it, I thought they would suffocate. Oh, wait. What the heck? Why is this taking 2 hits to kill? Well, this isn't right. This isn't good. Can't I pick it up? Okay. So. Okay then. Looks like I have to drop this down another? Dang it. I thought I was done with dropping it down and stuff. So it looks like I do have to bring this down one more. Dang it. So. I'm gonna have to actually remove all this redstone that I placed. So, we're gonna have to go back and get some sticky. Well, not sticky, some. Yeah, slime balls. Dang it. Dirt, okay. I'll place those in another time. I can actually steal that redstone back a bit. Yep, just back. Now I need to steal back a bit. So if I had you guys drop down here, that would work. If I had a torch, I'd put you right there. If I jump, if I go this way, it feels like I'm getting some lag for some reason. I'm on 60 frames. Just kind of strange for Minecraft. It should be faster. Oh, what's down here? Oh. What? Like. I think some of the mobs die before they even get to me. Like, say if I can trade this for this. Put those there. I could also just go like, I'm just gonna, oh, someone fell. So what I'm gonna do is swap that for this and this for that. And nothing should give me an advantage here. What? No, you, I thought you just died. Hello, peoples. Apparently no one wants to come. Say hello to me today. That's okay. Oh, they're just a bit shy. Like that. Okay, oh, I also had, oh, what the heck? Where are they getting hurt from? I don't know. Because they're not down here. I hear them in the water. But they're not right. Are they dying? I'm so confused. Yeah, they're dying. Dang it. Why can I never get anything to go my way on these types of things? Stupid spawners. Oh, wait, my lever. I don't need a lever. Cobblestone and sticks, big whoop. So I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna. If he's alive. Okay, if I swap this for that. So that. Why do you die? I don't. I don't understand why it's two hits. You know, I'll live with it. I'll suffocate them. Sometimes I don't know what I'll do.
It'll be fine. Oh well, I'm losing. Oh, what the heck? What's happening? No, not you there. And then. Like that, and then I want to swap this for this, and then that. Oh, doop. Oh, damn it. Doop. Should be like this, and then, yep, you die one hit. Also, I had my, this on. Can't do that. So what I actually want to do is I want to swap this for that. I've been saying that a lot. Swap this for that, and this for this, and this for that. Hop up. Do this. Oh, shit. It's okay. Like that. Like this all the way up. What? No. What happened? Okay. I feel like, water is gonna be coming soon. I'll see the particles. No. Oh, and this is where that happened. No, this right here. And this should be here, and then this should be here. This should be here, and this should be here. Okay. And up like that. And then I'm gonna have it go up. Is there light? I'm gonna swap this for that. I say that so often now. I'm gonna swap this for that, and this for this, and this, and you for this, and this for that. No! Oh, thank you. Saved by the thing. I don't know what it's called. Saved by the ladder. Oh, I love you, ladder. I love you for the rest of my life. Shout out to the ladder. Yeah, saving. No. Crap. Oh, barely got that in time. Oh, I don't want to get killed by a creeper. Oh. I gotta go down some. Okay, gotta go up. Oh, is there any water up there? No, it doesn't look like it. Nice. It's annoying that there's sand, though. I'm gonna go like this. Okay, like that. Like, this and then that. And up. Up like this. And I hear zombies, that's just fantastic. I know I'm digging with my pick, I don't really care. It's on its way out. Okay. Yeah, so I'll have a minecart or something. Or we can have the minecart go underground. Nah, that would be too hard. I don't know what I'll end up doing. Maybe we'll have the minecart go underground. But yeah, so we can have it go down here. And then I don't need these anymore, so I don't even know why I dug down here. So I gotta go back up here. Great. So if I jumped up here, so stop this, and I'll take the dirt. Actually, make it look a bit more natural. Come here! No! Come here! Ah! Experience. That's all they wanted. Ow. Okay. So yeah, I'm just gonna come over here. Skills. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this episode of Operation Minecraft. We did some work on this awesome machinery or whatever you'd like to call it up here, the map spawner, which is still a work in progress, but we'll get to it eventually. We'll finish it eventually. But yeah, 8 more episodes. No, what am I talking about? 9 more episodes till the Ender Dragon fight. So next episode we're gonna start, and I'm gonna be fast forwarding through some mob killing. So look forward to that, and I will catch you guys all next time. Thanks so much for watching. Well, that sounded like Ant Venom. But no, thanks for watching. Goodbye.